I'm a guy in Stillwater. Gonna give it a try. Here we go. We're going in right now. Also the salad and the garlic steak. And the other guy had grilled shrimp with cheese sticks or cheese bread or something like that. I think it's cheese sticks. And the kids had mac and cheese and french fries. And everybody cleared the plate. So me, I wasn't too excited about the spaghetti because I could have done it better at home. Okay, the wait time was a big issue too at the beginning. We had a 10-minute wait period to get in. We got in, then we had to sit for 10 minutes just to get a table. And it took another 10 minutes to get started on the orders. And altogether, it was there for a little while, about an hour and maybe and a half, maybe altogether. So if you're not in a hurry, go anyways, it'll be okay.